Hello, this is BrainDead636 coming to you with another video. I made a video before, but the video wasn't too good. So I'm gonna redo this. I already cracked them. I'll show you them again. This is a BMW R1200 GS. Like I said, my first video didn't turn out too good, so I'm redoing the video. And I had to crack these, so I can't put them back in the package. Cadillac CTS. This is also a Matchbox. Got some cool rear tampos. So we focus. Come on, camera, focus. All right, it's not gonna focus. Some front tampos. Nice interior, red detail. Sorry for the glare. All right, and then next one is the, what is this, the meter or something? Meter made, doesn't say it on here. I think it's a meter made, but that's cool. I wanted this piece, was looking for it, finally found it, got it. Switch is sweet. Didn't do a whole lot of honey, but I did get some of the Zamex. I only found one of these, the 90 Honda Civic EF. Only found one of the Zamex. I think we all seen these. Like the tempo work, the blue tempos, and looks nice, goes well. Oh, my hand out the way. Sweet. Next one is a 74 Brazilian Dodge Charger. Zamac also. Found a few of these, but maybe grab three, maybe. I gave one away already. I got one more plus this one. So, cool. And the last one is the 67 Austin Minivan Zamac. With the blue. Wish I could find another one, because if I did, I would have definitely tried to customize it. Or if not, get one of the other ones, the red ones, and customize that one. Also did pick up the Austin Martin, not the Austin, the Aston Martin Vantage GT3 in blue. New model for 2015. Pretty sweet. Like that blue. And I had some other cars too, the Gatspeed, and not interested. Some few other car fantasy cars, but not interested. The 90 Acura NSX. I cracked two cases. Actually four cases, no super, and then I picked up the 09 Corvette ZR1, time for work on the front. I think I'm going to open this one and customize it. And then I did pick up that C10. And I'm customizing as we speak. There's the bottom half, and so you see the yellow paint on my hands. Messed up one time, so I had to restrip it, repaint it, so that's in the work. Also got found four of these. Only took two, one for me, one for my son. That's the basic treasure hunt. Those four of them, I left the other ones. You all seen that also. If you have it, here you go. Run in. There's the Circle Plane logo. And then I found this, and I don't know if it's super rare or hard to find or whatever, but I've only seen one out of all the five packs I've ever gone through, and I picked it up. Yeah, I do have the circle flame logo on. Alright, so the next video I'll probably upload is, if it's not my custom video, it will probably be another unboxing video, maybe, and then a custom video, then Drake Black Wolf asked if I could do the Scott Dunlap 5 Best Car Challenge. I'll also do that. Been kind of busy, but I will get to all those soon, very soon. This is Braindead 636, as always, saying like, dislike, subscribe, comment, either way. I'll keep making videos, shooting up the deuces from Texas, and I'm out.